The right lobe is econormal and has a large cystic nodule having econormal solid part. The type of the cyst is difficult to define, probably it belongs to the spongiform subtype. On US guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is clearly visible. We try twice to remove cystic fluid from the nodule.